So how are you feeling about the situation right now?
I'm so happy. With a couple of, adjustments, she seems to be getting the hang of it.
And yes.
It's easier for Chad and I, my husband and I, knowing that she's able to get nutrition from me as opposed to somebody else.
We came in with clicking at the breast, and she was going about only about 2 hours between feeds. So Dr. Jain's cut or nipped the tongue tie, and there's no clicking at the breast, and she's very comfortable. So we hope over the next few days we can get a few more than 2 hours between each feed.
How is it feeling now?
Amazing. This is the first time he's latched on for more than a couple minutes in a whole week, so which is good. And I think the latch is even sort of stronger, and I can see his big sort of chin pulls here, so he's really getting it.
Good.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
All right. Any swallows yet?
Yep. Oh, absolutely. There have been. Right? Probably from the first 30 seconds.
We're close to giving up and thinking, gosh, this isn't going to work.
Right.
Just knowing that something so simple can help facilitate the process is huge.
Yes.
You're famous.
Well, and he's moving his tongue around. Oh, my gosh. Oh, I don't think I've ever seen him move it side to side. I've never seen that.
And it doesn't hurt nearly as much. Yeah, and his eyes are still open. He's still awake. Normally he would have given up and went to sleep.
I don't feel that, the gum mashing action. It feels like more of a soft, from what I've heard, what it should feel like without any tension or pain or anything.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. What was the experience like? Because we just did his release of this posterior tongue tie about 5 minutes ago.
It was a very quick procedure. He was just a little fussy for just maybe a minute or two, and he calmed right down with some sucking, and painless, relatively painless.
Thank you for your interest in this video. I do hope you found it helpful in your practice and in your teaching. Our knowledge of tongue tie will save mothers a huge amount of pain and frustration, not to mention the immediate and possible lifelong benefits to the baby. A wide spectrum of people belong to the breastfeeding team. Family physicians, lactation consultants, nurses, obstetricians, neonatologists, pediatricians, midwives, dentists, and neonatologists. Also, physiotherapists and occupational therapists, speech pathologists, and dietitians are often involved. Pharmacists can be very helpful as well. Between us, we can think and act outside the box and help the dedicated mothers of tongue-tied babies to nurture them in the best possible way. This concludes our main section. For more in-depth knowledge, please see the list of exciting and unique special features, which include the effect of tongue tie on children, adults, and even animals. There is a special feature on infant tongue tie, especially designed for you to show to your patients. Worth, perhaps, 1,000 words.